Our last installment of safety will be the board safety. With the board safety, these boards have splinters. If you rub your hand on them, you might get a splinter. Please just be careful on how you rub your open hands onto the boards. Reviewing, boards could cause splinters. 13.